This weather balloon is being launched for a test run in nice weather, but during the Vortex 2 mission, the balloons will be used when weather is active and released just outside of the storms.
I study the dynamics of storms, which is to say the processes that cause storms to behave the way that they do. And those instruments are going to measure temperature, humidity, pressure, and also the wind.
The instruments are housed in a radio sound, a box that hangs below the balloon and transmits radio signals to a receiver on the ground.
One of the ways that the winds respond to a thunderstorm is due to changes in the pressure field. So for example, if the pressure is lower near a severe thunderstorm, the winds will be accelerated toward that storm. And so essentially the storm is changing its surroundings. And we're interested in knowing how does the atmosphere respond to storms that are making tornadoes versus storms that aren't making tornadoes. Because if we can understand that, we can try to use that information to improve our forecasts.
While this measurement device looks simple, it has the potential to provide complex severe weather information. For the Weather Channel, I'm Brian Pollack.